That's a beautiful ocean, isn't it?
Oh, that's a beautiful ocean. Let me show you a picture. I'm gonna show you my masterpiece, one of my masterpieces. That's one of my masterpieces. Oh yeah, that's one of my masterpieces, baby. And as you can see, my cotton seaboard cap, white and red. That's my cotton seaboard bag, black. Hey, Hillary need to stop it, man. Where the fuck she come up and talk about some bullshit? She wanted to. I wanted to. I wanted to say backup creep. Did that sound like presidential material to you? Huh? Think about it. Anyway, listen. These transgenders in the U.S. military, they gotta go. These motherfuckers gotta go. Listen. If it was me, if I'm the president of the motherfucking United States, it'll be no LGBT in the goddamn U.S. military. Straight up morale, baby. Plain and simple. Plain and simple. I do not serve in the U.S. military with peanut butter soldiers. Period. Anyway, can you imagine a soldier in the Afghanistan war, U.S. soldier, shot in the ass and come to the rescue as a transgender U.S. soldier? Shot in the ass. The transgender U.S. soldier says, oh, I can assist you. First thing he do is lick the ass to clean the wound. That's a cool piece of work, isn't it? Then he bite the ass to bite the bullet out. And when the soldier asks for the bullet, the transgender motherfucking U.S. soldier says, oh no, that's my bullet. That's my souvenir. I gotta put it with the rest of my souvenir bullets. You just don't know how many ass I licked in this goddamn military war. Hey, that's a cool piece of work. Transgender, y'all know y'all gotta get out of there. If you don't, hey, remember that old song? I wish they all could be California girls. Be careful what you wish for. Be careful what you wish for. Now, Eric is Erica. Thomas is Tammy. These are California girls. And y'all trying to ridicule Trump? Come on. Y'all gotta be out of your mind. President Trump. Under the Clinton and Obama, nobody give a fuck about the Confederacy's monuments or whatever, did they? And Obama made it clear in 2008 when he said, listen, I'm elected president, no reparations to the African people. Y'all forget that shit. What that means, the elimination of the African people. And now they're trying to do it. And the way you go about doing that is you get rid of all the history of the artifacts, the museums. You get rid of all the motherfucking monuments and shit like that. That's the reason why they want to get rid of all the Confederacy. Because once you get rid of all the Confederacy, now you can sit 50, 100 years from now and say African slavery never existed. Remember that bullshit they tried to do with the Jews? The Holocaust never existed? Remember that bullshit? Huh. Come on. Wake up. Obama put a motherfucking numbers on everybody, didn't he? But not me. And he's still putting a number on motherfucking everybody. Hank Williams knew what the fuck he was. Hank Williams Jr. knew what he was saying. Shit. Adolf Hitler, baby. He knew what the fuck he was saying.